Hello everybody and welcome back to more Pokemon Emerald Misfit Challenge. This part, we are hopefully going to end everything, guys. Final episode. Let's get this done right. We've had a long, difficult journey. And if I said I remembered all of it, I'd be lying. Because it's been years since I finished this, but I figured it's time we finish this. Welcome around. That incident is topless. I'm not even reading through this again. Quest. Oops, it wouldn't be fair to say that you alone ended the crisis. You. Yes. My slaves did all the work for me, of course. You know, they're Pokemon. We claim to love them, but in all honesty, they're our movers. They ferry us across the water. I mean, what do we really do for them besides feed them? And even then, they can feed themselves. Like. They might as well be your slaves. Oh god, a black guy talking about slavery. Alright. Let's see how this battle goes. I really don't need you at full health because apparently you're gonna try to water spout me, right? Or maybe you'll do exactly what I want this time around. Nope, still gonna go for the water spout. I know, this was. I had a failed recording a little while ago. So that's pretty much. Oh. That's different. Well, that works more in my favor, actually. I really do want you to use up those full restores, because my only other strategy for taking care of, other than paralyzing him would... Dude, I rock. Kiss your butt goodbye, Metaphors! I'm sorry, I had to. That paralysis just came up perfectly. Again, I don't see the point in sending out a Gyarados right when I have an electric type out. It doesn't make any sense. It's not even a Mega Gyarados at that. It's a regular Gyarados because Megas don't exist in this version. So it really wasn't that smart of an idea. I mean, come on. It would have been wiser to just, you know. Yeah. Go into the Pokemon you're probably going to send out next. Okay, next up is Whiskash. Whiskash is basically who's going to out-muscle who. I'm not sure if this is a battle of earthquakes or a battle of who knows what, but my goal is very simple for Whiskash. I do not want him to full restore on Whiskash. It's going to be a pain to deal with. I don't have any grass types. I don't even know if I actually got what. Swampy, you rock. Swampy, you rock. You just... destruction. And this is where we run into trouble. No matter how you look at it, this guy is dangerous. So, this is the part where we are going to definitely have issues. So, I have no idea of... Oh, no. Please hit. Oh, for the love of Jesus Christ. Evasion does not add difficulty. It adds luck. And luck is something I absolutely hate depending on. Oh my god. So the issue here... Does Blood Rock have Roar? Alright, Toxic. Hit. Thank you. It only took three of them. Oh my god, please tell me Black Rock has Roar, just in case. Oh my Jesus Christ, I do not like you. Oh my god, I hate this. This is nonsense. Are you just gonna spam Double Team all the way until... And then... You have Liquid Ooze, don't you? Alright, we're sticking in. We're gonna toughen up through this. Because if we have Liquid Ooze. Good. Real good. Good. We just need one Sludge Bomb to hit. Come on. Please be accurate. Yes! This is it. You're done! That toxic damage takes you out. Alright, Pile of Sludge did it. And that just leaves two Pokemon. Tentacruel, which is... I swear to God, this probably has Giga Drain, but... we're gonna hope for Swampert to be able to take it out in one hit. And then... yeah! Oh, 55. Oh, it has Toxic. Oh. 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 Well, I'm pretty sure that's bad. But I'm pretty sure this is, come on, keep going. Good. One more to go. And that final Pokemon is Milotic. Milotic is bulky as hell. So my strategy for him is very much as simple as it gets. Wear him down as much as possible. Through the use of paralysis so that everyone can hit him. So even if he wipes out Amaline, which this surf probably will, considering the level difference. Yep, see? The fact that he's paralyzed gives us a big advantage. So I'm gonna go for special defense drop. I think it drops special defense. With Crunch. There we go. Good, let's go for another one. Because Dark is special in this game, so... let's get another one. Oh no, but we got two drops. Alright, we got two paralyzed in a row. Get us to... come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ugh. Toxic. Okay. I'm gonna revive Amaline now because we are right in a good position. But I'm pretty sure it can still survive a Thunderbolt. Don't get me wrong. I'm pretty sure. Even with the drop and everything. It's still gonna work on him a bit more. Sweetness. Sweetness! What we call this one, yeah? Sweetness! Oh, what we call this one, yeah? Sweetness. Oh, the power hacks are real. You know, you were a pain to catch, but you definitely did it. Oh my god, we're just a bit more. Just a bit more. Like, what's that? Is that a Citrus? God, no. We really need a special defense drop. Come on. Come on. Give us one more. One more. That's a crit. Shh, whatever. Half his HP should be more than enough. Alright, Amaline, everything rests on you. His defense is down, he's not as bulky this time around, we got this. Thunderbolt! Thunderbolt! Thunderbolt him! Thunderbolt him! And that is game. Who are the champions? We are the champions. Who are the champions? We are the champions. We took them down. We took them down. Misfit challenge beaten. Misfit challenge beaten. Misfit challenge beaten. I, the champion, fall in defeat. That was wonderful work. You were elegant, infuriatingly so. And yet it was utterly glorious. Kudos to you, Rai. You are a truly noble Pokemon trainer. Actually, I just spammed items to win, but yeah, let's go with that. The Pokemon you sent into battle. At times they danced like spring breeze, and at times they struck like lightning. It was the light yet sure-footed elegance that led your Pokemon. Even I felt bedazzled by your masterful performance. You now stand the glorious peak of the Pokemon League. I now proclaim it to be the new Hoenn region.
Rai! Here's some advice before you challenge the champion!
I already beat the champion. Get it right! Huh? What? 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 Could it be that it's already over?
Yeah? See? What did I tell you, Mei? Didn't I tell you that you don't need to worry about Rai? Rai, you finally done it. When I heard that you defeated your own father at the Petalburg Gym, I thought perhaps you had a chance, but to think you've actually become the champion? Ah yes, what became of your Pokédex? Let me see. So you've seen 147 Pokémon and caught 24 Pokémon. So Pokémon only play in certain areas. You must be persistent. Anyways, congratulations. Now go proudly into the final room.
Feels good to win. Feels good to finally complete the first and only Misfit Challenge. Well, I shouldn't say that. The first Misfit Challenge in history.
Oh my god, this was hard as hell. Come on, let's record your name as a Pokemon trainer who triumphed over the Pokemon League and the names of your partners who battled with you.
I wonder when the next time I'm gonna do another Misfit challenge.
Not anytime soon.
Well guys, we just watched the credits roll as MVP, I'm a lion! The Drake MVP. Put in some work. Ludicolo Destroyer. Put in more work. In case of emergencies, call Swampy.
So, yeah, with this, the Pokemon Emerald Misfit Challenge is finally complete. It only took about 2 years, but maybe 3 years, maybe. But we finally did it. So, yeah, I am back for who knows how long. I have no idea what my next commentary project is going to be. Actually, I think I'm going to try a Pokemon Mystery Dungeon game, not Time and Darkness. I really wanted to try Time and Darkness, but recording on the DS is annoying, and the software kind of saving. If you don't do it correctly, it'll screw up, and I honestly can't deal with that, so yeah, that's not going to happen anytime soon, even though I'd greatly appreciate it. So maybe I'll do a Pokemon Mystery Dungeon game, Red more than likely, eventually.
Look at all these guys, the kings that battled with me all the way through. And the next time, yeah.
But we still got a lot to do. I'm working on getting Oracle of Ages back because my data was deleted, so I'm gonna have to work towards it. And I'm sorry about episode 6 never being available. I lost that episode. I don't remember how, but I know I lost it. Also, episode 6? Yeah, episode 6 of Oracle of Ages was lost, but yeah.
Can't do much about that. I tried, but I can't do much about that, so I'm gonna find my way back through the game, eventually reach back to where I stopped recording, and then work on it from there on in. So that's my plan. Yeah, hope you guys understand that. And then for Pokemon Snakewood, we're gonna be working on that very slowly as well. Like, the commentary stuff are gonna be, they're the main draw. I want them to be the main draw of this series, of my channel, but they won't be as frequent. The most recording them is not going to be as easy as the others, so yeah, it's going to take a while for me to get everything through with those ones. So yeah, that's going to be the part that actually matters, you know. But I do plan on getting them out. Right now, my job, as I see it, is to cut down the amount of series I'm currently doing, and then find a way where I can actually get how it works, because my goal for the next couple of series. Oh wait, video's over? Is it over? Sorry guys, looks like you'll have to find out next time. But yeah, see you guys then. This was a very fun let's play, and I hope you guys enjoy the next one. See you when I see you next.